Hey guys, welcome to Artist Corner. Sorry that it took me a long time to get this drawing up. I just had a lot going, and took me a while to do this drawing because there's a lot of figures to draw and people and everything. So, but I am happy with the way it came out. I think it came out pretty good. Just wish I could have gotten it up in time for the premiere of Batman v Superman, but life gets in the way and. Turns out I bit off a little bit more than I could chew with this drawing because there was just a lot to it. But overall, I think it came out good, and hopefully I'll be uploading some more videos on this channel in the future more consistently, just like I was with my old Artist Corner videos up on my D3 Media channel. So, be on the lookout for more videos and enjoy the video. So here's my finished Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice drawing. I made a little bit of a mistake, but before I erased my pencils, I had did the big splotches of ink with the India ink and the Pentel pocket brush pen, and smeared some of the ink. So I'll make sure in future, for future reference, that I don't make that mistake again. But that's what drawing is. It's trial and error, I guess. So yeah, I enjoyed this video. I'm currently working on my Captain America Civil War drawing, so I'll make sure I have that up hopefully this week or next week, around the time that the movie comes out. I'll hopefully have it done. So yeah, like I said, more videos to come on this channel. Make sure that you check me out on DeviantArt, Facebook, and Twitter. You can check out some of my drawings on those social networks. And as always, subscribe if you want to see more, and thank you for watching. Take care.